Pink for her princess. Tamara Mori celebrates her second pregnancy with a very girly baby shower. She's expecting her second child with husband Adam Housley in early July. An actress Tamara Mori knew exactly how she wanted her baby shower, very pink and with a tutu tablecloth. The 36-year-old host of The Real celebrated at Hotel Casa del Mar in Malibu with twin sister Tia as well as 50 of her friends and family. Luckily, the star had a helping hand from party planner to the stars, Mindy Weiss, to create the perfect event. Weiss told Us Weekly she used more than 1,000 roses for the basis of the decor and decorated with pink balloons and 100 flower-shaped cookies which were scattered on linen-draped tables. As per the mother-to-be's request, a pink tutu-like covering was placed at her table. In keeping with the pink theme, guests sipped on pink bubbly and pink lemonade as well as nibbling on a variety of appetizers which were passed around. A dessert table laden with cupcakes, cookies, marshmallows and brownies was also on offer for lucky guests. Tamara's 43-year-old husband of almost 4 years made a touching speech. The actress revealed, "She said I looked stunning, which made me feel really good because I'm 7.5 months pregnant." Tamara is already mother to 2-year-old Aiden and the former sister-sister star told the magazine, "I have a feeling he's going to be a great big brother." "He loves children, he loves playing with kids, and he's definitely a helper already. He's so cute, oh my gosh." Tamara discussed adjusting to motherhood shortly after her first child's birth in December 2012. She told People, "It's probably the hardest adjustment I've experienced. Parenting is hard work. And anyone who doesn't say that isn't being honest." But Tamara has got a great co-pilot to assist in the adjustment. "Adam is an amazing father. He always steps in when I need it the most," she said. "He loves being a dad. I don't think I've ever seen him happier. The love he has for his son is just so beautiful. Additionally, he constantly tells me how beautiful I am when I seriously walk around in the house looking like a hot mess. He's a good husband."